a little bit, guys. Moved it up like about a quarter inch. I think that makes a difference. I get the backup wheel, guys. They repaved this little crack right here. See if I can get down the trail. Hopefully there's not too much snow. Friday after work, guys. They can ride ride all weekend. This thing, guys. I'm stuck at work all day long. So hopefully some of the trails are open. We'll find out. I tried going down by the Broad Street Parkway the other day, but I couldn't make it down too far. Thank you. So this summer, guys, you gotta learn how to go backwards. This August will be 2 years for riding for me, guys. I started in August of 2019. But yeah, I still haven't really practiced going backwards, guys. This road's really busy. Can't wait for all these cars to go by, guys. I'm on the V8. I'm 239 pounds. 238 pounds, actually. So, I don't want to go too crazy, guys. Maybe sometime today I'll be able to go, guys. Jeez. This is definitely the busiest it's been for me over here, guys. Go this way today, guys. I want to go back to the trails because there's less wind, you know? Down this way in a little while, guys. Hopefully the trail's opened up a little bit. little muddy right there, guys. Let's see if I can get down the paved trail, guys. Yeah, let's take the trail on the other side's opened up. Pretty sweet. River's all iced up. Frozen up solid, guys. I take a quick break over here. A little bit of ice. V8, guys, holding up, holding strong. Too many people out today, guys. Yeah, it's usually my left foot is my bad foot, guys. That one's the most sore. But enough complaining. Let's get back on it. Nice little hill right here for the V8. Glad to get a full battery. Yeah, it looks like there's a nice little ice patch on the other side, but it doesn't look impossible. It's just the trail beyond that is the one I'm worried about. Yeah, that one's all ice right there, guys. See that? All ice. Come back out to the streets, guys. Because I don't want to deal with ice. See if I can make it down this way. That's all ice up right here too, see that? Back to the streets. Heading back to the streets, guys. listen to Pump Up the Jam by Technotronic, guys.